Glenn, it's time to blow.
Let's go.
As you shoot across the sky,
hi, how's it going? It's time to vlog. I am at my sister's house because she is getting a checkup today and I'm babysitting all her rugrats. We got just Jack there. I've just changed a rather full nappy, haven't I, Jack? Yeah. And now you're just lying down like, oh my god, it hurts. There's Sky there. Kai.
Yeah,
you're in it. In it.
Get in the pool.
They're watching cartoons, and if you follow me, right into this room here, we've got Tyler, who's playing Legos. He's making a Lego Star Wars gamey thing happening here. He's building a ship right now. It's looking good, dude. Looks like a T. Okay, well, I've been here for a while now. The kids all over the place. That's right. You saw Jack with a hairband.
Jack. Peekaboo. Peekaboo. He's coming. Ah.
So far, we've got a biter, strangler, overexciter. What a day I'm having so far. It's all good in the hood, I suppose. Jumping around, you like a lemming? Keep expecting them to go, woohoo! One day they will all grow up and think, oh my god, was I really like that? Yes, you were. I know I'm like that. I'm like, look back at my childhood and go, oh my god, did I really do those things? Holy monkeys. Did Jack see the camera? Has Jack seen the camera? Has he seen the camera? Oh, where's it? Oh, he missed. Oh, where'd Jack go? Where'd Jack go? There he is. Oh, where'd Jack go? There he is. What's going on, man? Oh,
drugs. Drugs are bad, okay. Shouldn't do drugs, okay.
Okay, YouTubers, I am with Pedro. This is Pedro.
You listen to my mix, go listen to on YouTube,
even though it's popular. Yeah, he's got a YouTube channel called Revolver041. Go check it out, I'll leave a comment in the box of awesome. Unfortunately though, you cannot check out this mix because we just tried to have a look at it and they blocked it. Which sucks for you. Yeah, but he's got another one called Nothing Else Matters. Go check that out because it is awesome. You know that thing there, what's his name, JJ? Yeah, he's just here to fill out a gap, really. We're going on the computer, some online gaming. As soon as Stephen wakes up, we snap. All right, we'll catch you guys now.
Scared.
It's been ages since I played this because I've had hammers.
Yeah. You bitch, that. Huh?
You haven't got free play.
La Fonsa.
They know, and I know.
nothing else matters.
Green one, I got confused. I was doing da, 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 like normal, and then all of a sudden, green one, I was like, oh shit. Actually, Pedro was the best one out of that one.
Is that
$141.
You got the best streak there, 48.
Well, JJ and, oh, squeaky chair. Well, JJ and Pedro have, in fact, gone home now. We had a bloody awesome evening playing on Guitar Hero. I was the best though. My average score is about 96 to 100. JJ's was in the 80s. Pedro was 80/90% accuracy. So, was the best, not to gloat. But no, wasn't really about that really. It was just fun. It was fun. I had a really good fun games night. It was nice seeing Pedro again. I haven't seen Pedro for a while. It was nice to hang out with Pedro again. But yeah, all in all, it was just awesome. We just rocked out on Guitar Hero. Rocked out to the max. We were rocking and rolling. But yeah, on reflection, today has been, it's been a pretty good day. Okay, so I'm gonna wrap this video up. I'll totally be seeing you guys tomorrow. You know what's coming. Just gonna make you wait for it. Just gonna make you wait. Damn! Pie face.